Motherfuckers,
one of the
motherfuckers,
yep.
Had your parents send me a Gmail, an email, saying, oh my god, my kid has been donating to your stream, right? And it wasn't me, it wasn't, and he's donated several times, $3 to the messages, and I don't know who you are, but I want money back. No. No, Megalo. Okay? No. That was a no.
What's this?
Okay? It was like $27 total, right? I said, listen, $27, okay? I don't care that much, okay? I don't care about $27, okay? I care, but not really. No, you're not getting the money back. No, no, it's not happening, it's fine. Your PayPal is being frozen to PayPal. You should not let your children donate to the stream, but let alone your children, should educate your fucking child. It is not my job to educate your child about being fucking retarded.
Maybe coming up boiler, I'm not sure.
PVC, LSD, DVD, KFC, Baltic Sea, PTSD, BBC, Olive Tree, SDD, ABC, 123, NPC, Zyke, 123, DLC, DNC, Christmas Tree, NBC, MTV, HIV, less than 3, and C.
Oh, hide the queue. Hey, dude, hey. That's the fix that I needed. Hide the queue. Thank you, man. Oh my fucking god. Dude, I've been reading chat every day for the past 3 weeks so we could enjoy CS all together. I've been theory crying about what to do for weeks on how with this, that, this. The answer was in chat all along by JohnnySmart46. He says, just hide the queue. Ah, I can't believe it. We got the answer. Mods, give him VIP, give him 20 tier 3 subs, give him life. I will give you my kidney. No, I ain't done this shit. You have zero IQ. You only have two cells to rub together to make a little sparky spark in your fucking head.
Adam, tudo aponta para uma execução no bomb site da B. Leozinho toma muito dano ali para Molotov. O BNC busca no meio da smoke, não consegue executar o jogador, mas essa HE vai fazer o serviço. Não, Leozinho, com 27 HE foi um pouco comprida. Eu adoro quem acerta esse pulo, porque eu nunca acertei na minha vida. O Malt consegue eliminação para cima do Leal, já explotou o Kurgan. Agora sim o Malt consegue a W. Agora o Malt ligou o joguinho dele, meus amigos. Acaba sendo eliminado pelo Woody, mas já é tarde. Round da...
What would ESC and Rankus have to do to get momentum back in FPL?
Honestly, you fucking suck.
Hey.
There's a lot of things. The,
Back.
The UI, it doesn't tell you...
Well, back.
It doesn't tell you about, like...
Rocky was 5 minutes.
How much time you have left to pick a player.
Sorry, I can't...
It... There's no, like, priority queue. If a game gets cancelled, you just have to wait 30 seconds and try to get back in the queue, so... You don't get back in the game, whereas FPL,
Freddy?
If you cancel Freddy. A game,
let's game
for whatever reason, whether someone lags out or whatever, sure, you want to do like 3 rushing blue door full speed, one outside B and one outside A, Ryan outside A.
I'll rush
smoke. Door.
And then we just, if we get the A kill, we just...
Someone never done it again.
Bro, hey, see, I'm on your stream, bro, what the...
God, please.
Who's XQC?
Dude, he's like a giant OW streamer, bro.
Are you guys an op? Is anybody an opera on this team?
Don't op check your right.
I know, I'm just wondering. So I want to buy it.
I mean, I will.
If you will, then I'll buy an SMG then.
Ele ganha mais um round, praticamente garantido aí, a equipe da Team Rufus. E eu vou concordar com CBB Mylon. Vai encaixando aí o CT da Team Rufus.
É, o Ilzeira causa muito dano ali, vai subindo pro vagão. Leozinho não vai fazer essa... Não vai trocar sozinho, mas é encontrado pelo Ilzeira. O Ilzeira agora tem 46 de vida. Léo tem 40. O Ilzeira só tem uma Deagle. Mas já faz a movimentação, agora tá miado. Léo God pegou a visão. O Ilzeira vai conseguir chegar antes ali pra fazer pelo menos o plant, mas se tiver... Não tem granada. O Léo
duas bangs, né?
Duas bangs. E agora tem uma AK e o Zera, né? Uma bala pode acabar com isso aí.
Olha só, o Zera.
E é o que ele faz, né, Folhinha? Só... Amanhã o Vicenzo tá aí, né?
Não posso revelar, hein?
Por quê?
Porque eu não sei. Eu não posso porque não tenho capacidade de revelar.
Por quê?
Imagino que sim.
Não tem jogo da Red?
Acho que não.
Então na quarta ele tá aí.
No mínimo.
E olha essa flashbang muito bem feitinha e esse spray calibrado do Wilzera pra levar 4 jogadores e conseguir o match point pra equipe da Falcão. 15 pontinhos agora.
Tá aqui o Vicenzo pela banana pra fazer esse retake. Isso pode complicar a vida da equipe da Falcão. É como se fosse uma entrada B, né?
É. E essa entrada B vai sendo parada pelo Leozinho e o Kurgan, que já pegam 2 eliminações. E o KIG, muito bem posicionado, pega 3 eliminações pra fechar o round, Folhinha. Eu ia falar isso, que os jogadores ali do BTT, o Kurgan e o KIG, podiam fazer a diferença, já que essa entrada vinha pela banana. Porque eles estavam no...
Дима, ну что ты там? Ой, сейчас он в китчен зайдет, подожди. Ну я вот жду этого, но мне кажется...
Если ты покаркаешь, я вообще никуда не зайду, блядь.
Ну не ми.
Пропис?
Sure.
On the bridge.
Nice.
One's getting out there. There's 2 of them. Just playing first orange.
One of the
2B, 2B. Actually, it might just be one guy.
That holds long. He is good for the one kill, but that might just be it. That just might be the one thing that cascades this entire thing back in the hands of 7. Although, as I said, that Menees would. Oh no, Mouse! No, Mouse was the one to take down the cross, well, the rotation. He was the one that could have potentially saved. Oh, save Aristocracy instead. Now Menees and Dika. A 1-on-3, and they find themselves in a difficult spot. Menees still gets a frag, but it's a 1-on-2. 10 seconds, enough to plant. Dika, he was once before in a position like this. This time takes the fight, takes the angle. He finds one in a 1-on-1. Oh. No!
Mouse here, flash once. You can plant.
Plant is a smoke.
Yeah, one is top left, right? Top left, right? Nice.
No! No! No!
Straight up, not having a good time. I am having.
You have.
That asked, should Hunter Thieves buy out Energy or build a team? Alright. This is a good time to talk about this. In my opinion, what 100 Thieves should do, and a lot of people will not agree, but if I'm running that organization, I'm getting Renegades, and I'll tell you why. And I'm actually probably going to write something about this. If their contracts are expiring, like I reported, let's believe that to be true, the team is free. They have ESL Pro League spot already. They have major slot already. And you get all of that for free. There's almost no risk other than what you have to promise these players and put in their contracts. It is almost zero risk. And then over time, if the lineup doesn't work out, you can adjust it. They'll live in North America like they already do.
Pokéball.
Ah, eu nunca critiquei, velho. Pokéboy!
Pokéball.
Não, calma.
Ready for this? I'm not with blood.
No way! No way!
I'm not the clutch, y'all. Don't need purple. He can't get a kill anyways.
True.
That's unbelievable, dude.
Gotta wait for purple.
I hurt my fucking hand.
I'm the clutch.
Dele, velho. Lucas Monteiro. Vinícius Oliveira, o Jeroken. Eita, olha a safadeza, velho. Jeroen Mortier, o Luke Ramos, o Pedro Henrique da Rocha, o Thiago Rocha, o Fernando de Oliveira, o Ataque é o Marcos, na verdade, o Vitor Mori Freitas e o GNR Kira, velho. Então, mano, que beleza, velho. Que beleza aí.
Press. Ja. Ser ut att True har med sig att han har crossat här. True finner alltså Press. Och det hör vi ju att...
Press. Can I catch a break, man?
Ja, vi hör att de inte är lika förnöjda på motståndarlaget här.
What you yelling for? Lay back, it's all been done. Look at the color of the car! Shut up! I like you the way you are when we're driving in. Puta subnormal! Talking to me one on one, that you become somebody else. Grab everyone else, you're watching your back like you can't relax. You're trying to be cool, you look like cool to me. Tell me why they ever gonna make things so complicated. See the way you're.
A Tarina se apaixonou por um bandido. Tristeza. A coxinha se apaixonou pelo bandido.